Electricity in the air tonight.
These players are made for moments like this.
Is In his love. Great is the Lord, he is faithful and true. By his mercy he proves he is love.
Great is the Lord and worthy of glory. Great is the Lord and worthy of praise. Great is the Lord, now lift up your voice. Now lift up your voice.
Holy and just, by his power we trust in his love. Great is the Lord, he is faithful and true. By his mercy he proves he is love.
Great is the Lord and worthy of glory. Great is the Lord and worthy of praise. Great is the Lord, now lift up your voice. Now lift up your voice.
How's that for a start?
You know, we're talking a span of 40 years. I wouldn't be sitting in this chair if it hadn't been for Andre Crouch or Love Song, which is one of the very first Christian albums I ever bought in the 70s. And all these guys with long hair singing songs about Jesus. I mean it's just that you have to sort of transport yourself back to that time and imagine what it was like. And it was like history in the making.
When you're up against the struggle that shatters all your dreams, and your hopes have been cruelly crushed by Satan's manifested schemes, you feel the urge within you to submit to earthly fear. Don't let the faith you're standing in seem to disappear, but pray.
Powerless behind you when you pray. It's a bat, it's a ball, it's a mid, it's a call. It's a sacrifice, but not a line. It's a catch it for space, it's the sun in your face. It's a flamethrower shaking a sign. It's a time with your friends, hoping it never ends. Cause it's still time after nine. Get up and go for all the action. Get up and go for all the fun. It's Major League satisfaction. Get up and go.
Next season at a ballpark near you.
A message from Major League Baseball.